So I'm here with Ruth Smeeth, MP for Stoke North. Ruth, it's the Our Burslem Festival, the second day. The sun has literally just come out as we started the interview. What does an event like this mean for you?
Oh, look, this is everything that is brilliant about Burslem. This is everything that's brilliant about our city. And this is why we're going to win the City of Culture Bid in 2021. People coming together, celebrating who we are, having a good time, having a bit of a party, and celebrating all the different organisations that actually make our community what it is. It's one of my favourite things during the year. I'm delighted that the rain has gone. This time last year, we weren't quite so lucky with the weather, but the sun is out, everyone come down, let's have a party.
A definite party atmosphere is going to happen. And you mentioned the togetherness, and I think that is a big part of the Our Burslem group and the Our Burslem Festival in general, is the unity of it. Is that something which you look to, obviously, push onto the Houses of Parliament? You go, look, this is what we do in Stoke, we are together.
Well, look, in my first speech to the Houses of Parliament, in my first speech, my maiden speech, I talked about Burslem, Swan Bank, Our Burslem, Jim Cartwright, Burslem Park Pavilion, and how special we are. And all you've got to do, it's not just about how brilliant our buildings are and the architecture, that is nothing compared to who we are as people. And your job and my job is about telling everyone else how brilliant we are, and that's what we're going to do, and that's why today's so important, because this is our city.
Especially if people come down, they will see just how brilliant we are without having to shout about it, which I think is another bonus of Stoke.
Oh look, we are the most quiet and self-effacing people in the country. If we can get away without telling people how brilliant we are, then we will. But I'm now up for us telling people quite how special our city is. It's time we were on the map. It's what I've been trying to do for the last 2 years. And please God, it's what I'll be doing again after the general election.
I was just going
to
say, we've got a general election coming up as well. I'm sure, that's in the back of your mind all the time. How is it going up to that at the moment?
Look, it's going to be a very tough election. I'd be lying to people if I ignored what was happening in the polls. But I've been on the doorstep all weekend. I've been campaigning week in, week out, as I have since I got elected. And I'm not taking anyone's vote for granted. I'm asking people to have faith in me as their real Labour candidate, as someone that fights for us, that fights for Burslem, that fights for Kidsgrove, fights for Tunstall. And they know, I think everyone knows, that I'm not exactly shy in retiring, that I'm a bit gobby, and I'll keep being gobby for them if they send me back to the House of Commons.
That sums up Stoke. A bit gobby, but we're confident with the gobbiness. I absolutely love it. Ruth, thank you very much for joining me. Enjoy the festival.
Thanks very much. Thank you.